Hi everyone, my name is Felicity Johnson and I'm an MA Old Testament and Semitic Languages student here at TEDS. Before my time at Trinity, I received my BA at Ouachita Baptist University in Arkadelphia, Arkansas, which is just a small city in Arkansas. And I studied music and biblical languages, but I'm really happy to be at Trinity now. This is my second semester here. I currently live in Little Rock, Arkansas, which is the capital city of Arkansas. I was on campus at Trinity last semester, but I can take all my classes online, so I decided to move back home. So my education and career goals, I am just hoping to finish my degree, and then I don't want to go any farther than that at this point. I may change my mind at some point, but that's what I'm thinking right now. And I'm hoping to maybe teach in like a Christian high school setting, and I'd like to do some writing on the side as well. I'm also interested in archaeology, but I don't know that the chance for that will ever actually arise, but it's something I'm interested in for the future. Then some personal info, I have my family, my parents, and then I'm the sixth out of seven kids, so I grew up in a nice big family, which was really fun. And then I really enjoy baking, I love photography, I really love music, both listening to it and playing it. I play the piano, the harp, the cello, and the tenor steel drum, and it's just really fun to get to make music. And then the church that I'm currently a part of is called Hillcrest Community Church. It's a small young church in Little Rock, Arkansas. We actually celebrate our 1 year birthday tomorrow, which is really exciting, but it seeks to minister to the international community in Little Rock. Little Rock has lots of colleges that draw international students, so the church is seeking to provide some ministry to the students there. And part of the ministry of this church is a weekly Bible study that I'm a part of that is about half believers and half unbelieving members of the international community in Little Rock who are curious about Christianity. So we're working through the Bible kind of one story at a time, and they have the option to like ask questions and just give them the option to like understand more of what Christianity is about. And we have a lot of fun, so it's a really good time. So what I'm hoping to learn from this course, I actually took the theology one last semester, so I'm hoping in this course I'm able to cement some of the like vocabulary and concepts that we learned in that course into my brain. And I'm also hoping to build on that foundation that we built to like learn about new ideas and new concepts. And then I'm hoping that this course will benefit me by providing like a framework where I can put the rest of the knowledge I learn at TEDS and like I can fit it into the frame. Okay, well, it's exciting to get to meet all of you guys. I'm excited to get to learn more with all of you this semester, so have a good day. And weekend. Yeah, it's the weekend.